13.
How do you feel now?
Relieved.
Heidi?
You are born with such a gift. It is unbelievable. I could not stop smiling. Like, you put me in the best mood. Wow. Loved it.
Thank you.
Simon.
That didn't just happen. Honest to God, you came out like a jelly. I didn't think you were going to be able to talk. And then I'm thinking to myself, oh my God, if she starts to sing, this is not going to work. And then that just happened. I have never heard anything like that in all the years I've been doing this show. Seriously. It was unbelievable.
Wow. Here's Simon Fayette.
And what made it even better is the fact that you are such a sweet person, so humble, not even aware of how amazing you are. Thank you so much for coming on the show. That was really, really, really special. Amazing.
You literally made all my hairs stand up on end, and you're only 13 years old. And you know what? I think that this show is going to completely change your life. And I'm gonna change your life right now.
Because of Mel B, ladies and gentlemen.
Because of you. You are so special. Isn't she special? This is all for you. I'm shaking. You're shaking.
Everybody up here is shaking. Give it up for one more time.
Well done. Well done. Brilliant. Go and enjoy yourself.
How's it feel?
Oh my God, it's so amazing.
Love her.
She's great.
She's great. Mm-hmm.
She is.
This is, like, this has been a dream come true. I mean, I've been waiting for this for so long.
Yes.
Yeah.
Laura Breton, everyone on their feet.